The two most common ways to hook up the interface for the printer is with USB or Ethernet. We will explain USB since it is the most simple way. Make sure the printer is turned on, and using the USB cable that was packed with your printer, connect one end to the USB port on the printer, the other end to the USB port on your laptop or PC. Your interface connection is now complete.